It's not something to add into your day. It's not something to be forced into your day. It is a piece of everything you do all day long. It goes along with all of the other things that you're doing throughout your day. And for me, that is when it clicked. That's how I'm supposed to use WonderGrove. It's a framework. It's built with a variety of different tools for us to use in the way that we teach.